Hey, Elle.
Hey, Britt, how you doing? Heard you got some gift or something at one of your shoots.
Actually, I did. I ended up getting a gift. So when we were at Mongo's, which is owned by Steve McMichael, who is a former Bears player and used to play with my dad. He's a huge part of our Chicago Bears family. It was so much fun, and he actually brought me a little gift at the shoot that you guys didn't get to see, this little Chicago Bears bear, which was so sweet of him and his wife. Like I said, they are like family to us. How about you, Elle? Anything fun or interesting happening on your outrageous shoots?
I have newfound respect for people like Adam Richman, for Joey Chestnut, because granddaddies, I actually tried to take on the challenge, and it was too much. I think one of the things that may get lost is the fact that, yes, it's a huge plate of food that we're featuring in this episode, but the quality of the food's still great. Granddaddy's subs, the bread, the cold cuts, everything in there, really, really good. It just becomes too much when you're trying to eat, like, 300 pounds of the stuff.
All right, Al. See ya. Bye, guys.
Britt, until next time, you take care. I miss you.